The mission of Smart Guide is to turn every visitor into an explorer. We strive to awaken the wanderlust present in all of us and make sure that travelers go beyond taking photos of top sites. We want them to truly understand the places and cultures they visit. Traveling is one of the few things you can buy that make you richer. But only if you have the right guide. We are thrilled you are about to join us in creating such guides. Smart Guide takes care of all the technology and user support. If you don't enter it in the content management system yourself, as explained in the next video, Smart Guide team can create the guide from the content you send us. But we rely on you, the local expert, to provide the most exciting content. This video will teach you how to turn your local know-how into interesting stories and content that will engage visitors. Our ambition is to guide travelers like a live guide who happens to be their friend. Preparing a great self-guided experience takes more than copy-pasting some texts from your web. Try to imagine your typical visitor. For most guides, it will be a first-time visitor, an independent traveler for whom the visit is a form of entertainment. They want to leave sure they don't miss the must-see places, but ideally also found some hidden gems. They like to feel they understand the essence of the place, will remember a few interesting stories that make the place special. The content of each place should be exactly what an engaging live tour guide would tell the visitor, not what you would write about such a place in an academic paper. Don't mention too many names and dates, nobody remembers that. Rather, focus on the most interesting fun fact the visitors will remember. You are not writing a history textbook, so keep it simple, skip unnecessary details, and focus on what is most interesting. Often you want to focus on different stories for a domestic visitors that knows local context as opposed to international visitors. Use a friendly and formal tone and don't be afraid to make jokes just as if you guided someone in person. Talk with the visitor as if you were with them. Instead of saying you see the tower, then you should go around and tell them we are now looking at the tower. Let's circle around it, keeping it on our left hand. It will make the guide feel more immersive. And it goes without saying that you should check the facts and run a spell check to correct typos, double spaces, and grammar. It may be tempting to write the guide just sitting in front of your computer. But it is best if the most knowledgeable guide, whether it is you or someone else, guides a friend physically and you record the audio live. You then transcribe the script into text, check formulate visual navigation and text, and eliminate some unnecessary fillers. Then record again with proper audio,